Yo, y'all know this is your boy's Rod DMS, and we're back with y'all another video. Today's video, we're gonna do a deep dive into MGK and some of his most popular songs I haven't heard yet. If y'all haven't known, we reacted to MGK a few times on this channel so far, so I feel like it's only right to go ahead and see what his best songs are that I haven't listened to, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're gonna go ahead and get into today. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel, Road to 1K, giveaway 1K. And 5 videos at 1K. All I got to say to y'all, man, the first video, let's go and get right into it. Bloody Valentine came out last year, so let's go and give it a listen. Megan Fox on it? So no, I'm Megan Fox. I took away from it is she was controlling, like she was controlling like what he did. Blood and Valentine. It's an interesting song title, man. It's off to a good start so far. The newer him, I don't know. I feel like it fits him, man. I really do. Let's get into the next one. The next one's gonna be Candy featuring Trippy Red. Lit Juice.
What's wrong with you?
We need this for my mom.
If your mom's sick, then why did you call? What's wrong with you, Goonies?
His mom has a,
Have you guys ever tried to buy drugs before? Both of you suck very much, okay? Why don't you guys go outside and practice what you're gonna say, and then come back and try again?
Oh, gosh.
Go! Hey, you know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. Fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. Yeah. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that.
Combination. Trippy Red with the Machine Gun Kelly. I like that. The style of the song. I didn't like what they were trying to say, man. I'm gonna be honest. Like, kids are trying to buy drugs, you know, take it like candy. I don't know how I feel about that part, but song overall, man, was really good, man. Very interesting. Definitely playlist. Adding it to the playlist, man. Next one gonna be Rap Devil. It's a diss to Eminem. Interesting. Let's check this out. I've heard about their beef before. People are saying the MGK won, so let's figure this out.
Homie, we did it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fuck this weeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm a rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settles, his body next to this instrumental, I'm saying.
Sick of the sweatsuit for the corny hats, let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
Heart attack now. Somebody help your man's up. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up.
I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corny hats. Let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk
cool
about
boy.
It.
Cool boy.
All of us single dads in the Midwest, we can talk about it. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. Damn, you're younger than me. Except you dress better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall. You living in luxury. Look what you've done on me. Dropping out just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'm never doing like the fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves me. Pull that wedgie out of dungarees. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Drake producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your business should ruin me. But bitch, I'm a plea and everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. Dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means you kill him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of